You do have a little bit of frost scattered on the windshield if you did park outside, so be prepared to remove that before you head out. And temperatures this morning are in the teens, so it is a cold start. 18 degrees currently. We do have some clouds around. They've moved in over the past couple of hours, and a flurry would not be out of the question, but we're going to see some sun through the afternoon. We'll be up to 26 at lunchtime. Our 5 o'clock temperature 32, and the winds will pick up a little bit later today. A southwest flow will aid in this warm-up, getting higher than we did yesterday, and then in the evening, we'll pretty much be holding steady, a very slow drop off, only down to 30 through 7 o'clock. Southwest wind currently at 6 miles per hour. Our wind chill at the moment is 10 degrees, so it is a cold start out there, but we don't have any measurable precipitation coming down in any of our areas. Up in Greenville, Piqua, 15 degrees. It's 14 in Sydney, 14 in North Lewisburg. So some of the northern counties are a little bit colder. You can see high pressure sits off to our south, and where we actually have a significant amount of snowpack on the ground, we have temperatures in the single digits. Chicago to Fort Wayne, over towards Cleveland, and even Pittsburgh down to 9 degrees. But high pressure keeps things quiet in our area today. There is a storm system across the central part of the country, which will be our next weather maker. It's going to head our way, and initially it'll stay just off to our north, but eventually that cold front sweeps through tomorrow night. So that'll bring in our next chance of snow late tomorrow and on through early Thursday. Satellite radar loop shows the clouds as they've been moving into the Miami Valley. Where they are breaking, temperatures will be a little bit colder. Where the clouds are in place will be a little bit warmer. And we'll be in and out of the clouds throughout the day. Future track does keep us dry despite any cloud cover. As we head towards that drive home at 5, things still look good across the area. Overnight, still dry, but by tomorrow morning, 7 a.m., especially across the northern counties, we couldn't rule out a spotty light snow shower. The better chance for some snow showers happens tomorrow evening and overnight. You can see this zone that sets up over the Miami Valley behind the front, and that is going to provide for some light accumulation a Wednesday night into Thursday morning. So the Thursday morning drive may be impacted because we will likely see about an inch, if not 2 or even 3 inches in spots. This particular model giving us anywhere from 1.5 inches up to 2 inches or so across the area. So just keep that in mind for Thursday morning. 32, the high today after an early morning flurry. We'll see some sunshine in the afternoon. And then tonight we're only going to drop down to 28. So yes, cold, but really temperatures don't drop too far. It'll be breezy, southwest wind 10 to 15. And then tomorrow a few snow showers will be possible with a high of 36, a chilly day with that breeze staying up. The better chance of snow showers will come in the evening and overnight. Your Storm Team 2 7-day forecast. Again, that light accumulation through Thursday morning. We turn a lot colder behind that system. So Thursday's high is only 18. Friday, a very cold morning down to 8, but we should recover near 30, and low 40s are possible as we start the weekend.